The beginning of bhakti or devotion and service is to hear, is to chant and hear. Hear means somebody must be chanting. Either we chant with musical sound or we chant by lectures of Bhagavad Gita. This is all chanting. And others, they are hearing. So this hearing and chanting is the beginning of bhakti, of devotion and service. We can develop this love of God by this process.